Hey guys, Don Searcy here. For you painters, contractors, handyman, and just general homeowners, have you ever had the problem of when you're painting with an airless sprayer and you're finished, the mess that you have is just too much to bear, so pretty much you just throw the sprayer away and say the heck with it? Well, I'm going to tell you, the bottom feeder's for you. Less mess, less waste, save you money. And what we have here in the bottom feeder is we've got a bucket. In this bucket, I've got a hose to replace your old hose, quick connect, and the inside of the bucket is funneled with a filter already in it. The reason it's called the bottom feeder is it feeds out the bottom. So here we go. This is what we're going to do. We're going to take your sprayer here. We're going to remove the siphon hose that comes on it. Take your clamp off and dispose of that hose. Now we're going to take this hose that comes with it, put your clamp on, put your quick connect valve onto it. Make sure you get it good and tight, get a good seat on it, and then we're going to connect it back up to your sprayer. Once connected, you're ready to start painting. Now the bottom feeder, where it helps here is because of the funnel design, you pour your paint down inside the bucket. You take your sprayer, take it, connect it, turn it, click it, hook it up, and you're ready to go. Now from here you take and prime it, just like you normally would any other time. With your prime hose, I like to go into another bucket of some sort or everything, get any contaminants you have out, and prime this thing. Now you're ready to paint. Take your sprayer, paint. Here's where it saves you time and money. Now you're ready for cleanup. Cleanup is this easy. You're done, you disconnect, and all you're going to have come out of the bottle is about 2 ounces of paint. The rest of it will stay in because of our patented one-way valve. So to set your bucket of paint aside, you're going to grab another bucket that's going to be full of water. Clean, fresh water. From there, you're going to connect to that bucket. Same way as before, turn and click. Do a little prime to get the paint flushed out of your prime system. And then take your hose and flush your paint like you would any other time you're cleaning your system. Flush your paint out of it till you get clean water. You can also put your chemicals in here for treating your guns and everything. So the whole thing for cleanup will take you about 5 minutes. Now, great thing is, now if you have another color of paint you need to paint, you disconnect the water, connect to another bucket with a different color paint, and you're changing colors. That's how simple it is. That's how the bottom feeder works.